South Africa's former president Jacob Zuma has been sentenced to 15 months in prison for contempt of court. He defied a court order to appear before an inquiry into wide-ranging allegations of corruption during his time as president between 2009 and 2018. Zuma was not present at the ruling on Tuesday, and has been ordered to hand himself into a police station within 5 days. If he doesn't do so, the court said he must be taken into custody within 3 days. Zuma has previously expressed his unwillingness to appear before the commission, which has so far heard evidence directly implicating Zuma in wrongdoing. In a previous 21-page letter written to Chief Justice Mogoeng Mogoeng, which the court has described as scandalous, Zuma claimed that he was ready to be sent to prison. In his letter, which he released to the public, Zuma claimed that the commission chairman, Zondo, was biased against him and that evidence presented against him was politically motivated. He has been accused of numerous instances of corruption, with former cabinet ministers and government officials among the witnesses who have implicated. Several have testified that while President Zuma allowed members of the controversial Gupta family to influence his appointment of cabinet ministers and lucrative contracts at state-owned companies, he is also standing trial on charges related to bribes he allegedly received during an arms procurement deal in 1999. He has pleaded not guilty to the charges. This is the first time in South Africa's history that a former president has been sentenced to prison. Finally, Zuma will find himself where he belongs, behind bars, said opposition politician Herman Mashaba in reaction to the sentence. This is indeed a victory for all South Africans that have become gutted, fed up with those who have looted our country with impunity, the former mayor of Johannesburg and leader of the Action SA party, said in a statement. The judgment is equally a victory for the rule of law in South Africa, once again serving to highlight the independence of our judiciary. This is a central pillar of our hard-won democracy. South Africa's apex court, the Constitutional Court, ruled that Zuma defied an order by the country's highest court by refusing to cooperate with the Commission of Inquiry, which is chaired by Deputy Chief Justice Raymond Zondo. The Constitutional Court holds that there can be no doubt that Mr. Zuma is in contempt of court. Mr. Zuma was served with the order, and it is impossible to conclude anything other than that he was unequivocally aware of what it required of him, said Acting Chief Justice Sissy Kamphiep. She added that in determining the jail sentence for Zuma, the court found it impossible to conclude that he would comply with any other order. Mr. Zuma has repeatedly reiterated that he would rather be imprisoned than to cooperate with the commission or comply with the order made, said Kamphiep. We'll be right back.